I think that goes down in history as one of the best nights I've ever had in a theater.